Was greater than I actually was at, because I was using the gift that God had given me only for me, and not using it and pouring it into my student ministry, and pouring it in to reach people, and pouring it in to reach students that did not have a church and that did not know Jesus. So yes, in my mind, I was glorifying myself, and my student ministry was healthy by what I was saying. But when people really observed my life and looked at my actions, I had a very small, unhealthy youth ministry. And I had to come to the realization that, listen, what God had put inside of me was not for me. It was for God to speak through me and speak into the lives of young people.